Before I deliver my seventh encore, there's something I'd like to make clear. They say I've brought pleasure to millions or more. They say that my singing hath won the North Korean War. When I sang to the troops from the rear, I'm a dame with a name at the peak of my fame. I'm known as the Empress of Song. The critics bravo, and the critics should know, but I cannot help thinking they're wrong. I'm lauded, applauded, recorded, but hist! There's a musical flaw that they seem to have missed.
Oh,